this is how I created a smart TV at my home using my monitor and the old tablet and board speakers.